He's going to throw it. Into the end zone, has a receiver open. That's Misch for the score. So Virginia will start from their own 25. No timeouts. They had to exhaust their allotment just to get the football back with time, and they've got time.
If I'm a quarterback, if you're Brennan Armstrong, you got to love this opportunity.
Dontavian Wicks is top target out early in this game. So it's been Rashawn Henry to take over. Talapapa out of the backfield. Picks up about four.
You got six DBs, two linebackers, three linemen.
Coming with just three. Armstrong forced from the pocket. Throws it low to Woods, and he can't handle it.
Don't get a letdown after third down.
Incomplete.
Nope. Yeah, another low pass.
Greedy Vance with great coverage, fourth down.
You need six. My first option is to the quarterback's left. That's Billy Kemp. My second option is the top on the outside, and then third in the slot.
Has his man. That's Thompson. Man, he's been clutch today.
The huge conversion.
Looking to move quickly. Over the middle. Again, finding Thompson. Give it to Talapapa. A lot of running room. Closed down quickly. 7 yards. Kendrick Duncan with a nice tackle as Talapapa had a full head of steam. Cardinals bring a little bit of pressure. When they get to him, he escapes it. 25-20. Stays in bounds. Flag down as Armstrong gets inside the five.
There are fouls by each team. Holding. Defense number 21. Holden, defense, offense, number four, fouls offset, repeat, second down.
Wow.
All for nine. Armstrong again. No pressure. All kinds of time. Looking for Thompson. Oh, almost intercepted.
Wow. Man.
Cole almost had another one from that safety spot.
The last two wins that Louisville had have ended on interceptions by the defense. What an opportunity to end this one right there. And now, another opportunity. Top of screen.
Armstrong has time. Tried to get it to Kemp. Knocked away. Fourth down.
Oh, gosh. I can't even breathe anymore. This is so exciting. The height towards the bottom of the screen. Keaton Thompson, 6'4". Rashawn Henry, 6'3".
Flat. Over the middle, finds his... No, the play is blown dead. He had Jelani Woods down the seam, and they blew it dead.
Right to the snap. False start.
At the top of the screen, you've got number four, Billy Kemp, with a lot of cushion.
Armstrong initially looks that way. He's got time. Low throw, complete. And a first down. Thompson making up for the false start. Now they'll look to move quickly. No timeouts for Virginia. Armstrong spikes it. Cardinals don't bring pressure. Now they bring a fourth over the middle. Complete down to the one.
And they got the big boy lineup. I mean, this looks like it could be QB power.
He's going to throw it. Into the end zone. Has a receiver open. That's Misch for the score.
Wow. You know who no one thought was going to get the football thrown their way? Grant Misch.
Misch's third catch of the entire season. Will it end up being a game winner? Farrell on the PAT. It's good. Virginia has retaken the lead with 22 seconds left.
And gosh, man, Brennan Armstrong, he has got ice pouring through his veins because he was ice cold on that drive.